G'day folks, welcome back. Yes, Frictor, I know I said 2 minutes, but apparently the clock I was looking at was a bit, like, right after I told you that, so. Oh. Anyway, we are nothing to fight, nothing to do, we're just here for this chest. That chest. Health potion and some equipment. Alrighty, let's see what we found. We found gloves of some description. Boing. Alright, well, no point walking it. It'd be a very boring trip if it did. Overhead map. Thank you. It's the Bane's Ward. Weeping Crag. Weeping Crag. That's the way to the Tree of Life, which we can't get to. Alright, trying to think where I want to go. Eh, let's head back to Tristone. That one. Boom. Aha.
I've restored your forge and brought life to stone, but am I any closer to the tree? Tell me now, old one, or you may never get the chance. I hear the foundry is dangerous.
As is the tree, horseman, and the entire forest. That is why you must awaken the guardian. But have you asked yourself why you seek the tree?
The Tree of Life is where I will find my brother's absolution.
The Tree of Life is a gateway. From it, one may travel to places undreamed of, whether a world of oceans and forests, or ice, or endless night. The tree exists there. It may appear different, yet it is the same tree, and its roots connect all the realms. The Tree of Life is not where journeys end, but where they begin.
Interesting. We have a skill point! Yay! We'll go spend that shortly. Hi, Frictor! Alright, Shaman. I've got your bits. Oh, that sounded bad.
Here is what you asked for.
Ah, thank you, horseman. You'll not be sorry for your trouble. This talisman will certainly help you on your quest, but I fear you will not break your destiny.
No, but I believe I might bend it a little.
There are new talismans for you to...
Nice. Whoop. I did not mean to press that. Alrighty. Necromancy. Go with Undying. More health for my little friends. Ooh. And if I level that up one more, I get another golem. Golem. Ghoul. Why do they say golem? What the hell?
You have touched the darkness again and again.
Duh. That. Stop pulling that trigger. Okay, who's banging on the balcony up there? Why do my neighbors gotta be so noisy? Someone upstairs needs to invest in a bed that doesn't squeak. And a gag. Special ability, Grim. Equipped. Now, all of my weapons will build Reaper energy with every hit. Can't complain. Let's sell some crap to the nice redhead. Actually, have you got anything interesting to say?
I have lived a thousand lifetimes, but I don't have the answers you seek.
Well then, what good are you? Hello, pup.
Worry not, Maker. Now you can find your way home.
This compass guided me to many wonders. To hold it again after so long, it makes me feel a mere 500 years old. Thank you.
Ooh. Interesting. Can I equip it? Oh, but they do less damage. They do drop my wrath costs by 25%. Ooh, look at that. That's pretty fucking cool. You know what? Let's go with that. Alright, Red.
Browse around. We have new items.
Good for you. I'm here to sell.
Ah, Valis will put...
Okay, let's not sell the uniques. We'll sell the rest, though.
Well, this should go night.
Hang on to that one, I think.
Ah, Val.
I'm getting a lot of money out of this.
Well, this should go nicely with the others. Should go nicely with the others.
There we go. Wrong way. Now let's go talk to the trainer. I think I'm going the wrong way. I think? Maybe? Ugh, I get lost so easily. Yes, I'm going the wrong way. I need to go this way. Has Khan got something else for me, has he?
Hey, no, I'm just a pup!
Apparently not. He's still marked on the map for some reason. Let's go see the trainer and buy the rest of the goods. Let's see if we can take him in a fight. Itchy. Always itchy. Oh.
Gord has passed into the earth.
Then we have lost one of our greatest allies. Now, what will you kill next?
Okay, so I guess that was something he needed done. We jumped the gun a bit. Oops. Yeah. Ooh, and I leveled. Hmm. Well then, let's get me an additional ghoul. Alright, buddy.
I can end your troubles, Maker.
Well, you're welcome to try. This blade is more ancient than you, Rider. And taller to boot.
I will break it, and you, down to size.
I'm surprised you've gotten that far! The battle is far from over!
Dude, this is easy!
Show me what you've got!
Hey, you like my little friends?
Come on! Show me what you've got!
I win. Well, they're going after the training dummy.
Well, a battle won should never go unrewarded. You got lucky.
Bullshit.
Mayhaps I am too old to do this.
Age isn't everything.
So, you can fight an old warrior, but to earn your name, you'll have to do better than that. Baethir, Echidna, Argyll. These are what we makers call death. You kill them all, and mayhaps I will grant you are the true Reaper.
Sounds like a challenge.
Ooh.
If I'm to be your executioner, I would hear more of those that I'm to kill.
I will tell you what I know.
Where can I find Baethir?
Baethir and her kind once ranged across the Forge Lands, hunting us like cattle as we made this world our home. One by one, we hunted down and slayed the fell beasts. But Baethir, she made herself a deep burrow and slithers out only to feed. I only know that she's a beast of fire and smoke, and that she's made her lair beneath the earth.
Hmm.
Even I know the name Echidna. Why do you seek her death?
An old debt, forged before your time.
All know the Shadow Realm of Echidna. Why do you not travel there and kill her?
I have tried, only to find her realm in chaos. The Spider Lords had bathed her throne in blood, and Echidna was nowhere in sight. I spent years following her trail to the realm of the dead. Then, all this happened. I returned home to my people, and left old debts unpaid.
Interesting.
Tell me about Argyll.
Ah, a madman. A beast in need of killing. I had sight on the deed myself, when the current Lord of Bones rose up and defeated the Mad King of the Undead.
Then Argyll is no more?
My bones have always told me otherwise. The old king lives. I'm sure of it.
Okay. Interesting. I wonder if that's that flying asshole. Hmm. Let's see if they show up on the map. It's my fast travel point. Charred pass, the scar. The scar? I can't get in there yet, can I? I don't think. Well, they're not showing up on the map. Alright. Well then. We make for the Foundry. To awaken stone. And this idiot's gonna come with us. Hmm? Oh! Looky there. Missed. Bang. Hey, big guy. Let's have a poke around. Well, I can see why we need him.
My attention.
See why we needed to awaken him to get in there. We ain't crossing that gap on our own. Please don't throw me across. That would not be fun.
So the time has come.
Who, me or him?
What became of the other wardens?
In my dreams, I felt many of my brothers, but only one still called. Aura, a warden most ancient. His song still haunts me, though his stone is lost.
Could that be the one that belongs to that leg we found?
Tell me about the Foundry.
It is a holy site, where soul is fused with stone.
Doesn't look so holy from here.
The darkness has spared little in our realm. But the Foundry is a place of magic. It is strong, and with your help, we will claim it once more.
That's okay.
It is not safe here, for flesh or for stone. There is no shame in turning back.
No point either.
You heard the warden. It's not safe to go alone. You need my help.
And the birds look at me like, what the fuck? I saw a thing to... Ooh! I thought I saw pots to break, but nope. There is a chest over here. Treasure! Gimme! Some gilt and a mace. There. Hitboxes. Let's have a look over this side. No treasure over this side. Any stone bites? Not that I can hear. Goal here is to awaken the Guardian. Ah, this one. Treasure! I got used to the Kingdom Hearts controls. I keep pressing circle to jump. I wasn't even playing Kingdom Hearts for that long. This time. Pots! Pots with money! Not getting through that way. Okay, that's cool. I like that. Nice. Khan, what are you doing?
Over here.
Oops, got too close to the lava.
Is it over already?
Shut up, you. Bit of shit. There's a treasure over that side, damn it! Oh, hello! So dodge back, not towards the edge. Where'd the other one go? In the lava where he belongs. Yeah, so did I. Oh good, I can get treasure from here. Like that. Open this door. Shut up, Khan. Okay, he's amusing, I'll give him that. Always. There we go. This is true. In there, I can't get to it. Come on, Bozo. Or can you not climb? I don't think you can climb. No. He can't climb. That's evidenced by the fact that he's just run back to the door. Seriously? Man, what the hell is wrong with Americans? No offense. Ah, there we go.
Stay there. I'll get the door. I'm ready. Let her drop.
How long can he hold it?
This thing is heavy.
Oh, all right.
That's all right. That can do this for me. That's the Guardian Rider. And if you would get to the tree, we will have to wake that beast.
And then what?
The Guardian will do what it was meant to. Destroy the corruption blocking the tree.
But it looks finished. Why does it just stand there?
The body is finished, aye. But as it stands, it is no more than dead stone. To give life to the stone, we must give it the essence of a maker's heart. Three of them for a beast this large.
And how do we do that?
These heart stones were finished, along with the Guardian, but never married to the stone. They're all in the temple. We need only look to find them.
Then let's go.
Okay. At least he's here to help fight now.
Not done yet.
I bet that hurt. What? That's it?
Not like there's anything more for me to find. Look at all these fucking crystals. Executed! Also executed. Khan was in the way, so he couldn't see what happened properly. Need to find some bombs.
I'll tear you stone from stone.
Bit late for that, Khan. You already did. What's down here? Looks like a big elevator. There's blue glowies down there. What's that? Oh, that's a construct. One of the ones I can awaken. Can I get up there? Alright, pup.
It's alright, I've got you.
You got what? What have we here? I need a bomb, pup.
Come on. I've thrown stones bigger than you. All right, I've got...
I would like to get out of the water, please. Let me out! It was not my intention to land in the water. Yeah. Whatever. Let's have a look around. Ooh, green thing. Green thing. Green thing. I'll have that. Okay, I can't wake it up. Indeed, 'tis the question. And over here may be an answer. I see a ball. Door, shall we? Nope. Oi, Khan, get your butt over here and open this door. Do, but whatever. There we go. Treasure! Stand on the button. Ow. I keep getting my up and down mixed up.
Get the door.
I'm ready.
Come on, get it up a bit higher than that. I've got to fit this ball through.
There we go. I knew I made this look easy. Do you mind hurrying it up a bit?
Quit your bitching, you wuss. Okay, this is going to be a little bit tricky. Gotta line it up. Gotta line myself up as well, so I get the... There we go! Alright, almost made it onto it. Wake up! Need some help?
Looks like they're right for a tussle. Stand behind me. I'll take care of this.
You stand behind me, Pop.
Is that all you've got?
The words right out of my mouth. Alrighty. Treasure. Let's go break some shit. How's it going upstairs? He's got a ball for a foot. Onto the chain. Don't mind the heat. There's a treasure over there, but I need equipment I don't have in order to get it. Trying to remember. Not that button. There we go. Why wouldn't I do that on the other one? Oh, well, okay. Nothing like a bit of high stakes wall running. Don't mind the heat. Hello. Someone wants to play. Hello. Should have saved it. Thank you. break everything. Fancy chest. With a key. Can I stick the landing? Yes, I can. That door's barred. Not getting through that way. Open wide. Lovely. Rain sucks, Death. I'm surprised you're not complaining about me breaking everything. Oop. New trick. Ah, because I leveled up, that's why. Now, bitch. Well, we have points to spend, so let's spend them. More wrath per ghoul attack. Cannot complain. Can't quite get up there. That sucks. Not sure what's up there. Ooh! 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 This looks familiar. That looks creepy. What is that? Ah, death grip. Okay. Well, ain't that creepy? So if he doesn't get a chain, he gets creepiness. I Why does it keep dropping me on there when I don't want to go on there? I want to go up there. Because I can't actually grip up there. Well, that sucks. Fancy! There's gotta be something up there. Maybe it's a Book of the Dead page. Wait. Ooh, there's a chest over here that I didn't notice. Ooh, fancy chest. Dungeon map. Awesome. There's definitely something up there, but how do I get it? Ooh, hello. What's that down there? Aha! Uh-huh. That's how you get up there. A chest that wasn't on the map! Ooh. What can I do with those? Uh-huh! Book of the Dead page. That's what was up here. I'm gonna have a look at those scythes. They're weaker than what I've got. And they're not upgradable. They do have more defense, strength, and resistance. It looks like the damage is set rather than arranged like all the others. That's weird. I'll put that on. It's got an experience boost as well as higher defense. Okay, the Grim Talisman is cool and all, but I think this one kind of blows it out of the water. Health regen and experience. Yes, please. Okay, there's a hell of a lot more damage. Yeah, you know what? Fuck it, I'm going back to the mall. Gauntlets are awesome and all, but the mall hits harder, hurts more. And I kind of like it better. Well, okay, no I don't. I love gauntlets, but until I get ones that are stronger. Come on, pup. see my health slowly, slowly rising.
Follow me.
Kiss my ass.
That almost hurts. Not even a scratch.
That was a nice warm-up.
You're panting a little, dude. Oh, wait, there's a thought. There's another chest back there I haven't got. I'm gonna go get it. Almost forgot about it. That from here? There we go. Got the chest. What, you got bored waiting for me?
Follow me!
Stay there! I'll get the door.
Goes around the long way to try and get the door. Stupid. No, I don't know why I picked up the American pronunciation of stupid. It's weird, I kind of alternate between the two. I think I use the American when I'm being more mocking. Yep, never mind the fact that it was just sitting in lava, just walk right across it. In Australia, it's stupid. Not stupid. Stupid is American. Lever! One side. Okay, screwed that up. Let's try again. Boing. Oh yeah, stick the landing. There you go, fat boy. Over you go. Ooh. I wasn't sure I'd make that. I thought I was going to fall in the lava. Hey, this doesn't look like a mini-boss arena at all. Because not. It's an elevator. Okay. Don't mind me. I'm paranoid. There's lava down there. We're awfully close to the lava. Okay, we're safe. Why is my phone, my watch? Oh, I have a new follower. Yay! Oh, look. I believe that's what we're looking for.
Ah, a heartstone. Within lays the soul of a great maker. Find a way to bring it down, and I'll carry it. Step yep. up, Ryder. I'll toss you.
I prefer not to be thrown around, but okay. Yep, the whole reason we need Khan is to carry shit. Okay, not that way. This way. Nope. That didn't work. Hey, just a reminder.
Over there!
Our good man here is like 10 feet tall, so he ain't no dwarf. I know he doesn't look it compared to the makers, but... Ah! Missed.
Is it over already?
Shut up, Khan. Stay out of the lava, Death. Oi. You in front of me or what?
I've got you, Ryder. Hop aboard.
Took you long enough. In case it's not obvious, I suck at this. Rather he didn't kill himself. Yet.
Zip on over here.
Couldn't you have tossed me over there from the beginning? Oh. Okay, no.
Ah, is that it down in the corner there? Down on that rock? That what you will see in? That's just dust. My crow.
Go.
See? He shows me the way, sometimes. Hey, look, another construct.
Can't the construct move in the lava without, you know, trouble? All signs point to yes. You'd think it'd melt a bit. Treasure! Stay out of lava, Death. Lava is not your friend. Lava is never your friend. I'm pretty sure this place is one giant occupational health and safety hazard. Oh. I don't want to touch the chain, I want to climb it. Seriously, Makers, you actually think this was a good idea?
Here,
come on,
I'll
Death.
Take care of this.
Be a bit more careful, will ya? Trying to break it? Sheesh.
Let's get this back to the Guardian.
It's getting hot in here.
This may seem like a distortion, but the good news is he can still attack. Like that.
No mercy.
Mercy? Another execution. Wham! Bam! Thank you, man. Say hello to my little friends! Is it me or is this elevator going really fucking slow? Also, is it me or is the lava rising? The lava is rising. Why is the lava rising? Ow, motherfucker!
Smash!
Away from the edge there.
That's it?
Looks like it. Okey-dokey. Heartstone number one. You gonna install it or what?
I can't. The old stone awakens.
There we go.
There we go.
Wait, that's made of wood. How the hell did it last so long with the base sitting in lava? This would be a great time to know how to switch to my gun. Like that. Okay. L1 square. L1 circle, just for now. Punks. Let's leave him be for a bit and see if we can do some more exploring down this way. What's the betting we can't? Oh, probably can. Ooh, fancy runes. Think they mean anything? Perhaps not. Tired? Why am I tired? I should not be tired. Oh, where'd they come from? Okay, probably not where I'm supposed to be. Maybe. Oi. Probably more intended as a way to get back up falling in the water. Still. Let's do a quick explore. Notice it's not lighting up on the map, which means this was definitely not the path I was supposed to take to get here. on that one. Yep. All right. Well, now I know. Ooh, hello. Oi, across, not down. Nothing special. Quick way back, but requires less climbing. Okay. There it is.
I'll answer the door.
Let her drop.
As much as I enjoy dropping heavy things on your head.
It's alright, I've got you.
Try not to hit the pipe. Okay, I need a splody. Or a construct. One to two. Don't care which.
Whee!
Impossible.
Wrath potions,
I cannot.
Which I don't need, because I've got plenty. They did not explode because of me. Squish! Very squish. What's this? Bit premature. Wakey, wakey. First things first. See if I can get a clear shot. Fucking pipes. Poke around here, see if there's any greens for me to pick up. Nope. Alright, I can climb up. Whoa, okay. What? Yeah, there we go. Simple enough. Lever? What does lever do? Oh! Bridges! Bridges are good! Bridges mean I can get the construct over there. Construct can't jump. Get out of my way, Khan, or run your ass over.
Being up to the task, perhaps I need to find myself another rider.
How about you go fuck yourself? Somebody wants to play! Squish you all. Oh, are the Prowlers and the Constructs fighting each other? What do you know? No, they did that.
Is that all you've got? You've got this one.
I've got all of them. And it suits me. Alright. Now, let's find some way to put this fella. Nope, not there. Ooh, I saw a green thing down there.
Don't get flat in there, all right?
But I flatten you. Go stand in that for me, will you? Lever will not let me pull it. Why not?
Try not to get crushed, horseman.
Try not to piss me off, pup. Boatman coin. Yeah. Bit of underwater exploration. Fortunately, the riders don't appear to need to breathe. Anything blocking these big suckers? Doesn't look like it, which means it should be fully functional if we can turn it on. Climb! Why can't I run up that?
Ah, I've thrown stones bigger than you.
Thank you. What do we got? A key. Key is good. Still annoyed I can't double jump. I want to double jump.
Fit.
That would break me neck.
Yes, you would. I bet I can get up there. Let's see, shall we? Going up. Oh, stone there. Dum de dum de dum, dum de dum, dum de. Ooh. Oh, look, another lever. Maybe it's one we can actually pull. Talk about a high dive. It'll be fun to jump off later. The green thing. And it's another boatman coin. Damn it, I wanted Book of the Dead page. It's a dam. We are going to open it, I think. Don't quote me on that. I could be wrong. Figure out. Oh, over there. Okay. Didn't make it. Oh well. That works too. Yeah, you go flying now. Get back here! Squish. Ooh, there's a chest over there. Health potion. Ooh. Much obliged. Smashy. More guilt. Ugh, gunk in my throat. Huh. The water level rises. And the wheel starts to turn. Alrighty, we have a treasure. Let's get it. Hello, beasties. Thank you for waiting. Now you can die. Two sides, no waiting! Make you squish. Oh, there's another treasure, apparently. Where is it? I'm getting further away. Fun. Oh, there it is. How the hell did I miss that? Honestly, ooh. A maker shoulder piece. Maker boots. Maker gloves. Maker body armor. Interesting. Is it better than what I've got? Considerably! Not bad. It's all shiny. Strength, defense, and resistance up. But damage down. I don't want damage down. I want damage up. So I'll stick to my possessed size. Thank you. Need to go a bit further this way. Alrighty. High dive! Whee! Oh, there we go. Even the little wheel's running.
Don't get flat in there, alright?
I don't plan on it. Goodbye, construct. Like it's seen better days. Where am I supposed to put it is the question.
After you.
Probably through here. Let's go get it. Death must feel so damn silly rolling that giant ball around all the time. Too late. I already did. Breaking all the big pots, boxes, everything. Words. Bane of my existence. Well, no, actually, paperwork is the bane of my existence, but... Anything down here? Always gotta check underwater. Because developers are sneaky little fuckers who like to hide things. Khan, why are you following me? Shouldn't you be, you know, stationed over by the Heartstone? Dodgy camera angle. Right. Let's have a looky round up here. There's the Heartstone. And here's lots of shit to break. Yeah! Breaky. And we're... Max out on health potions. Woo! And didn't have to spend anything. Yeah. Alright, Death, try not to break it. Must you be so rough with everything? Honestly, Death. I know it's Maker Forged and all, but for God's sake. Have a bit of care. And
try not to run away.
Nightmare prowlers.
Impossible.
Health potion that I can't pick up.
No mercy.
When do you ever show mercy, Death? Big whoop. As long as we can still get over to... Oh, right. Okay. Where did Hammer go? I'm not actually fond of hammer spacing weapons. I prefer to be able to, you know, see them carrying them. Oh look, there's water in here now.
From the heart to the stone, the lifeblood flows.
Blood? Are you practicing blood magic? Was cooled off.
How about it then?
Yeah, hang on, hang on. I'll turn this guy on first. We'll poke around. No, it doesn't look like there's anything out here for me to stick him into. All right, pup.
Over there! After you.
Breaking! More guilt. Alright, let's get the big guy through. Snuffly. As always.
Well, I think that's it.
What's it? Ooh. That's not good. So, can anybody see where this is heading? Okay. That didn't work. If I could change my camera angle, but I can't. Okay. There don't appear to be any treasures in here.
Something wrong with this one.
Uh-oh. You're not the one fighting it. I am. You weren't even involved, Khan. Shut your mouth. So I'm pretty sure everyone watching knows exactly what's going to happen when he puts that stone into the big fella. Am I right?
Stone into the Guardian.
We've seen its work, Horseman. Corruption fair weeps from it.
The other two Hearthstones were pure. I'm wagering that their radiance will cleanse the third.
Mayhaps.
Khan, the greater risk is to do nothing.
Aye.
Time to run, you two!
What have we done? We'll have to divide and conquer either. You look for the Guardian, and I'll see to the others.
You go on without me, Horseman.
Oops. We fucked up. I don't think I'm going to be walking out. Wait, this door's still blocked? Wait, I think that's the door I came in through. Maybe? No, it's not. So wait, what do I have to do to unblock that door? Confused now. Where's my map? Can't see. Doesn't appear to be any chests or anything. No construct block. I'm confused. I didn't see any levers in there to unlock it with. What the? An error has occurred in the following application.